The major streets that have been crowded by border boarders include Mbaguta Street, Garage Street, Bremba Kakoba Road, High Street, and Makansing Street. Most of the parking slots have been taken over by these stages, leaving a number of drivers stranded with limited places to park.
Border boarders must be put in order. We need parking space. And these occupation permits that are given to buildings, and then after they have been given occupation permits, they turn them into shops.
Caro Warugaba, the fiscal planner and Mbarara City Council, highlighted a number of issues affecting the resolution by the council to register and gazette stages for border boarders.
We need to appreciate that this is an issue that is not only in Mbarara, but it cuts across the entire country. And currently, we do not have any ordinance, any bylaw, any policy that is looking at the border.
The works committee was also directed to investigate circumstances under which Mbarara Independence Park has been turned into a taxi park.
The works committee is able to have a taxi park, and it's an independence park.
Works committee. Go investigate as why Independence Park is being used the way it is. I blame the city authorities in the matter.
Report by Adolf Fayoreka for the news.